Just so you know, if you own an African grey parrot and Alexa, you're screwed.